is your Pandu and you're watching the Landscape Hunter. Welcome to my channel. It's been long time. Worry not. This is definitely not my bike. I'm riding my friend Ashish FZS V3 today. So where we are going? Not very long. Actually, we are going to try a camera. It's not a new camera. Again, it's my Sony CyberShot point and shoot camera. It's been there with me for a very long time, but it got stuck at a different place, different city for almost 1.5 years. So my friend was able to send it to me today morning. It has reached my home. So we thought, okay, let's go and try this camera, see if he's still working as intended. For that, we have chosen a place which is nearby my hometown. We used to go for photo shoots to that place when we are studying intermediate or plus one, plus two. So it used to be so much fun. I really love this bike, man. This is so good. So nimble. The handling is so nimble. The road is almost fucked up here. So the good thing is we are planning for a ride tomorrow morning. I will reveal the place later, but yeah, we are planning for a ride tomorrow morning. It will be mostly to capture the sunrise in a very special place. It will be 100 kilometers destination from Vijayawada. So this area is called milk factory area. So we have a big milk factory below this bridge, near this. I think it's over there.
चलो हे. सो वी स्टॉप्ड एट दिस प्लेस. वी हैव ए बिग कैनाल गोइंग ऑन हियर एंड या वी वाज जस्ट ट्राइंग टू एक्सप्लोर. वी हैड वी टुक सम नाइस पिक्चर्स एज ए बाइकर, राइट? इवन इफ देर आर 150 पिक्चर्स विथ योर बाइक, यू आर स्टिल नॉट सैटिस्फाइड, यू नो. That's a sweet thing about being a biker. And there are few children playing here. Hey! He was dancing. Hey, akkade the bridge unda Ashish? Bridge aitundi. Not sure if Varun is watching this, will watch this video, but if he watch, he will definitely remember this place. Because with him only I came here a few years back, maybe 7-8 years back. to have some photo shoot. At the time when someone is having a DSLR, then there'll be every weekend it will be like, hey macha, let's go for photo shoot ra. I have got a DSLR. It was a big thing back then, those bokeh effects, and yeah, used to be good, so good. We were just getting introduced to cameras at the time, apart from the phone cameras, or I'm not sure. He's trying to capture the sun, and his grandmom is saying, sun has gone, he's not there anymore. వెళ్ళడానికి లేదు, నేను ఇంకా బైక్ వెళ్ళొచ్చాము అనుకున్నా. ఆహా, ఇక్కడ నుంచి రోడ్డు ఉందేమో అనుకున్నా, దూరం నుంచి బాగుంది కదా ఈ ప్లేసు. ఏ సన్ సన్ ఉంది, ఇంకా కనిపిస్తుంది. యాక్చువల్గా గింబుల్ కూడా తీసుకొచ్చాను, సో ట్రై చేయాలంటే ఏమన్నా వీడియోస్ ట్రై చేయొచ్చు.
Sorry, da. Buddies, we just finished our photo shoot, kind of. And we are heading back to home. We will go to our usual chai point, which has recently opened near my home. Myself and Ashish both liked. This place is little dangerous, not dangerous actually. This place is little, what should I say, deserted I believe. Ventti? Huh? Ekkada? Nen chodaledu. Aha. Teeskelli kadukunna bandu? Bandi kadukunna teeskelli? Ok roju morning try cheddam. అన్న మామూలుగా జరగట్లే కదా ఫోటో షూట్లు ఇక్కడ. సో యా, మెనీ థింగ్స్ ఐ వాంట్ ట్రై ఇన్ ఫ్యూచర్, జస్ట్ దట్ ఐఎమ్ నాట్ గెటింగ్ ఎనఫ్ టైమ్ ఫర్ డూయింగ్ దిస్ స్టఫ్. But that's what, right? I need to find some time and maybe put extra effort as well, because once I go home with the video, it will take at least 3 to 4 hours to completely edit a short video. If it's a big ride or some specific video, then it will take more than that. I took for Karnataka, there was one Chitradurga Kote video. It took me almost 2 days to edit. Right, so I wanted it to be perfect, so I was kept editing, and yeah, that's what. So I need to spend a lot of time over there apart from my office work, and then I don't want to get bad name at office also. So first I complete my office work and then I try to do here. So sometimes I was working almost maybe more than I don't know, 16 hours a day, something like that, in front of the monitor, which is really bad. But yeah, what should I do? So I think I would thank really 2020 for that, because of the some free time where, you know, I was not traveling to office. I can save my traveling time to office and all. I was happy with that. I was able to save that time and do something useful like this. Really appreciate 2020 for that. I was able to find my passion and I was able to do something on it. I had an awesome day today. What a better way to start 2021 with a bike ride. And I hope many more to come in here. I wish more to come in this year. So let us take the learnings of 2020 and go with on full force and full throttle into 2021, buddies. Let's be prepared mentally, physically, and also financially for 2021. Things are not going to get easy. Remember, it only gets tougher and tougher and you should be prepared and I should be prepared. So let us, I wish a very happy new year to everyone once again, to all your beautiful family members as well. And this is your landscape hunter signing off until I get onto the next ride. See you soon guys. Please do watch out for the upcoming video, Ride to Vedadri, which will come most probably in the next 2 days. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you are new. And please share the videos with your friends and do leave the valuable comments below. Now do check my descriptions on the video so you might get some valuable information for all the rides. Okay, until then, bye guys, see you soon.